Hello everybody, this is Rock again with 45, back again with another doing Snapmap. Today we're playing Mission 12, Ancient Evil. And I have skipped to this one. I know I've missed all the others.
The beginning!
Okay. Yes, I know I missed all the others in the series, but I've been told that this level is one of the best levels ever made in Snapmap. And I simply do not have time to play all the other 10 missions in the campaign, 11 missions in the campaign. So, let's jump straight to this one and see is what they said is good. And so far, this is a nice little classic arena. I mean, all the monsters are weak in here for some reason. Oh, that's a lot of guys. And for some reason, you guys have all random sounds. Why did you sound like a Hell Knight? Zombie men. I'm not sure if it's one life or not. I don't think it is, but I'll make sure it's not. Oh god damn it. This is rough, there's so many of them. Oh no. Huh. There's so many imps. Oh that's it. You get a special treat. Okay, we're done with this bit. Yeah, so this is a nice little arena. It's a bit challenging here. Oh, come on. Oh, wait a minute. Ah-ha-ha. Oh, that's great. We've got a teleporter, but I don't want to go in that yet. Wait. I cry as well, school key. Oh, okay then. Let's come right to the floor. And do this away. Yeah, that gun's alright. You actually have to press the button to open that. And it closes again. The working door. I'm just saying it'd be a trap. I didn't think this would be a trap. Oh, I'm just getting bullied in here. Oh my god. That's twice. I'm not doing very well on this map. Raise as well, and it just got destroyed. So what does this teleport take me before I forget? I still love that door. Oh, it's a secret. Good thing I did come in here. Bit of a weird place secret, but fair enough. Oh god damn it. I'm alive, I guess. Oh, there's stuff in this bit as well. I had 1% health. That was pure luck that I survived that. Definitely one of the best sound effects ever made. Sounds. Oh, careful. Yeah, I thought so. Come on, he's still alive. Okay, he's got no health. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that's cool. Come on. You just stick to this guy. Alright, now we can go in here. Where are you? And here you, there you are. I want that health. Okay, then maybe not. Fire. Okay, I kind of like looking at this temple. Not only has it got nice designs, it also focuses quite a bit on the design as well. And that actually was a secret. This just seems to be one of them full package levels. I mean, it probably would have been nice if these areas here were a bit more decorated. But it'd probably run out of space, if I imagine that. Okay, that's cool. I mean, this level does a lot of things that others don't, such as floors going down. You don't usually see that. Also, stuff like the doors, the floors lowering and raising, so stuff like that. It's pretty cool. Makes everything work out really well. Oh, where did you come from? Presume there's something up here I missed. Also, the other path. Also, you have to stick to one path in this level. There's another red skull in there. I thought so. It's got all the classic secret ideas as well. Well, okay then. Just throw me out. Nothing ever went down here. Oh, I can't anyway. Another red skull key. Battles were fun. Must have destroyed a certain barrel or something. Good old reference to the old level. Here you guys down here. Here you are. I'm stuck. God, he actually made a Hell Knight sound. Alright, so another Mancubus and a Cacodine. Oh. And they're all waiting for me. Well, they're both waiting for me. Alright, so give Freddy, at least he was actually trying to kill me. Is that a Baron? That's definitely a Baron, I can feel the ground shaking. Oh, he's got a friend. Oh yeah, some weak ones. Ooh. Ooh, it's a cyber demon here. I wonder where he's got all this. Yeah, I was about to say, what the hell the Cacodemon's doing his actual job in. In the custom geo room, but it wasn't. We're in here. Oh, look at it. Ooh. Gotcha. Here's a secret somewhere around here. Right, I'm doing that though. Oh, you're up here. Don't know how I get to that one. Ooh, too close to the face. Oh, almost forgot about this. Don't survive that. Oh my god. I thought I was one of them, not about 450. Oh god damn it. Single file now. Gem. Yes. Good lord. That's a bit unfair. Well, not really unfair, but could have been really unfair. How dare you jump away from my bullets? Oh. Do you mind? I mean, I was going to jump behind there as soon as any secrets, but I can't now. Stop shooting me when I've got such low health. Okay. How do I get in there? Do you know what? Let's not even attempt that. What did the other switch even open? I opened up this. So I can really do without you at the minute. Good thing I come back. I thought I hadn't seen that switch yet. Oh hell, thank God for that. Okay then, you're gonna do that, are you? Just leave a Baron chilled there. Too bad he sucks. Well, that did something. Very good for that. After a bit, there's a nice load of secrets. Nice to meet you too. you're still alive, both of you. Right, let's run at him. Oh, that's okay, let's fail mission for yeah. Oh, he's dead. That was a nice easy secret. Oh, if you come from behind. Okay. So did you. Okay, that's how we get in here then. Ah, we're really good at health and ammo now. Oh, this is a remake of E1M3. Recognize that any day. Not what I wanted. Why do you guys have so much health? So you guys have got to stay there apparently. So it's more of a work your way up situation. Oh, couldn't them destroy it there. Energy source thingy. Oh, it's one of these ones. We're good. Back here. Can't just throw this guy at me and it's sort of close. Oh, God damn it. Ooh, that's brutal. Good place to put these guys though. We're good. We're not good. Come on. Now we're good. Try the same thing again. Fair enough. Alright, where was it? Down here, I believe. Any more barons waiting for me? Oh, there is actually used one. Oh, you sneaky little devil. Oh, you... That's how you're going to play it, is it? You're just going to put a baron right behind me out of nowhere like that. Okay, then. Am I going the wrong way again?
Yes, I am.
Why do you guys seem taller than you? Oh yeah! It's better be worth it. Let's make good use of these rooms. I mean, they're hardly recognizable now. I Dark seas. I can't go doing. Oh, this looks good. What if I miss this side? That's actually really cool. Oh, we're supplementing Duke Nukem puzzle. Good thing I've done that right. That's actually really clever. Can't just climb it. God damn, Barons. Level goes on a bit longer than I thought it would as well. Maybe it's something obvious. I can't climb that. Okay, I'll go in here then. Whoa, you scared the life out of me. Cheap move right there. Cheap move. Well, I wouldn't necessarily use the word cheap. More like, aww. Did I do something wrong? More like, very sneaky move. Oh, you're gonna try again, are you? You succeed in that anyway. God damn it, can you die, please? Thank you. No, oh my god. There's like no joking around with this map. Stop hitting me. And we won't have a problem. So you guys are useless when I can see where you are. What are you doing? I was having fun killing that guy. Ooh, this is the biggest, amazing looking room. Each area we go to is completely different from the last, and I love that. One damage. Okay, just jump in the wall. Die. Kill everything. This is a hell of a lot of caco demons. What's with the caco demons? There's like thousands of them. Okay, there's another quad damage. And no, I didn't forget that. I was grabbing this first. Never mind. I went to grab this first, so that's a better ammo. Not again. For the BFG sound effect. Did we do it? Are we still alive? I just don't know anymore. That's a rough, that's about 1,010 cacodemons in one area. Should I be climbing this? Oh, apparently so. Oh. No, but fair enough. I'll switch. Good thing I looked then. If not, I'd have been searching for days for that. Oh god, it's hell. Oh my god. Still is the old fashioned way. Come on, you cackling ones. Even though you know the cackling ones. I just really wanted to say that. I don't have an insulting name for imps. Best I can come up with is imposters. Oh, that's a lot of dead guys. It's raining in revenants. Oh lord. Level has just gone on forever. That's not a bad thing, but it's crazy. How? The point I'm trying to get across is how the hell do they fit all this in? It definitely feels like there's more than 12 remnants. You would never take me alive. How the hell do I get there? Okay, the floor is lava. Okay, I'm jumping all over the place. Who turned moon gravity on? Oh my god, I can just fly. That's actually pretty amazing. That's actually really cool. I mean, this guy doesn't care if I'm that high. It's kind of weird controlling it, but it's a really good idea. Never seen this before. I don't think, anyway. Damn it. Cackers. That's what I need. If I could just grab it. Don't bite me. Oh. I had my quad damage. Oh, damn it. How many are there? Stop biting me, guys. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Because these guys are just not stopping biting. Am I supposed to be shooting that? Or something? Is that berserk? How long's that been there? The whole time, really? Well, it's the weirdest thing I think I've ever done. Flying Doom Guy Berserked on Cacodemus. I told you to stop buying me.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
I wasn't supposed to go back here, was I? Am I supposed to jump up it? No, oh, that's it! Oh, 73%. 31 minutes
this
in level
is
to me.
Not the end.
Oh, hell. You wouldn't. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna do that. Okay then. Well, this level was really good. I mean, there's so many things that I haven't really seen in Snapmap before, and it just takes so much advantage from it, and it works really well. The level was huge. I'm surprised on how big it was. The gameplay even was fun. It had intense gameplay. I mean, the levels that normally focus on design don't really have normally that much gameplay in them, but this one, it certainly did. I mean, I don't know really what else to say apart the fact that I'm glad I played it. It's really good. Definitely a very solid level, and I highly recommend you play it if you haven't. So, it's been Rock Hard Gaming 45, and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.